Where's Andy?
I don't know. Lisa.
My card.
Lisa used.
My card.
Danny, hold this out for me.
I'm taking classes at the.
Where's the spirit gun?
Studio.
Spirit gun is in the gun box. Todd has it.
I'll get it for you in a sec.
Hurry up, Mike. I gotta get ready.
Just a second. Just. Hold on, just a second. Thank you.
Just jump back in time.
Jump back and kick myself.
Put this bra under this one. Like that.
Andy.
Just one.
Say something profound, Lisa.
Profound.
Thank you. I said say something profound. Oh. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Wow. Do something nasty, Amy.
No, I found, I know a couple people who have some equipment here and there, and if they're not looking for
one there,
are you?
There's one there. There's
so,
that's good. Tell me about it. No, stop.
Okay, sorry. I won't take it off.
Lisa, do you have a white shirt for...
Myself?
Yourself? I didn't see you. Does he have a cast box?
Don't
mention the prison term!
No, I won't mention the prison term. myself. So well, going to school. Linguistics major right now. Drama minor. Just a big waste of time. Mesa right now. It's gonna be Palomar. Not a big step up, but hey, anywhere is wonderful. And that's about it. I do. I'm working as a night auditor when I'm not here. That's about it. Can I take this thing off now?
Yes.
There you go.
Person who played Red last night.
Todd. Drop your pants and say off.
Drop your pants.
Drop your pants.
You know, in the industry, somebody else says
that. Oh! 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 Oh, it's a ho!
No, not on the next day. Can you stay here?
Right something here. Stupid.
Something
you ain't
stupid.
Fed. You ain't fed. You ain't
How's
nothing.
That?
You ain't
I need your
nothing.
Head. What?
Take off your glasses and put these
need my what?
Your hat. That's right. What do you mean?
My hat?
Yes, I need your hat.
Jesus.
Quick switch. There we go.
My God, this camera gets the lights on your head now.
Well, I come to Rocky Horror because I've got nothing else to do after midnight. And
where else can you see naked people?
Yeah.
It's a great place to see tits.
Yeah. Tits.
Oh, definitely.
I think we've seen quite a few tonight.
Oh, yes.
But tell me about yourself. You know, you mean, like, where you from?
Well,
it's his birthday today.
Okay, Anthony.
Happy
I can't do this.
I'm just kidding. I'm not. Well, anyhow. That was great.
Yeah. No problem. I'm a big help. Hi,
he's
how's it
a,
going?
He's a big. Now I'm filming Anthony at the moment.
Oh.
I'm waiting for him to do something really obscene or something.
Somebody else has to turn this on. It's in these two holes.
That's good.
Here, you can wear the hat too.
Hi. She looks like
Susan
Tarantino.
She does.
I'm supposed to be wearing tennis. It seems to exist.
See?
I'm just kidding.
I look like Patricia Quinn. Fuck off. Hi, Mom. You want to know what I do? My name
Greek.
Is Amy Alexander.
Greek.
I'm 19 years old, and I'm a social delinquent. I go to Palomar.
Please! It's not filming that. All it is a big blur.
I'm majoring in journalism, with a minor in theater. I don't really have anything to do after midnight on the weekend, so I do this, and I sew costumes for all these bozos. And
that was a fabulous job.
I do a fabulous
job. What's your bra size?
Fabulous?
36B. My bra size is 36B. I'm not proud of that fact.
Shoe size?
My shoe size is 8.5 women's.
And what is it in men's?
Your favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is not blue. It's not yellow either.
And I am a Pisces. And I like... No.
I'm not a Pisces, and I'm an Aquarius, and I am proud of that. I like everyone, and everyone likes me. Is
that what Aquarius
is?
They think so.
Fuck off, you Libra. How would you know? You couldn't decide.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh, but I'm fine.
Thank you.
Fucking thing, asshole.